Think this is where they've been developing the C-virus? Ada!